One of the value adds that we are going to discuss about is the replacement of a manual decision making process through an automated tool. The scenario is a typical data warehousing environment wherein the refresh process runs for 4 to 5 hours, and in case of any data discrepancy in terms of dollar amount being difference being very big or any hierarchical data issues, it takes again same amount of time to do an end to end refresh. In order to take a right decision whether it is critical for that day to perform a rerun or it is not critical, there are various parameters that govern this criticality. This tool is going to capture all the business rules in the form of a rule engine and evaluate based on the current situation whether a rerun is required or not. This is going to be an instantaneous, timely and a consistent decision making process in contrast to a manual decision making process which involves people getting involved and time required to discuss and decide and also perform a refresh for 4 to 5 hours if it is actually not needed for that day. Hence this helps in saving a lot of effort and taking a right decision.